Romik Software's games are usually pants, but Weetabix vs. the Titchies is a refreshing change. Originally, it was given away with a serial of the same name. This game puts you in charge of a Weetabix character named Dunk. Dunk can move left and right to pick up a rocket, and then you need to position him to throw it towards an army of space invaders above his head. If you're underneath an invader, known as a Titchy, when it drops a bullet, you can either press space to operate a shield to protect Dunk, or if you don't, the shield will be operated automatically. The difference is that if the shield is forced into operation, it drains Dunk's neat wheat energy. This energy is also drained as the game continues. This game will not hold your attention for long. Although it does get faster, it never seems to provide much of a challenge, even if you choose one of the harder difficulty levels. I think most people will be reaching for the break key within the first 5 minutes.